Hello guys, KP Shamino here with my part 2 for my leveling guide for the Fisherman Fishing Planet. So what did I do? I'm going to show you guys this. So first of all, I'm going to show you guys what you need to buy. Then we are going to fish. So I already saw in the beta that fishing in North Carolina is one of the best to do. Because you're going to catch the unique Redear Sunfish. He's going to give a shitload of experience. And they buff the bait coins on the Redear Sunfish too. I'm not sure that's for every unique in the game. I will know a little bit later in the game. But I saw a buff on the bait coins that you get from uniques. It went from 3 to 4. So that means 33%. So they lowered already the bait coins on the packs. And if they put on every unique the bait coins higher, it's going to be really easy to farm the bait coins. So I saw it. I was like, oh, I never got 4 in the beta, and now I got 4. I checked my previous video about the beta, the same kilogram, even a little bit less. And in the video, the previous one, it had 3 bait coins, and now it has 4 bait coins. So let's get started. So it's going to go really fast. You need to come here at level 10. Yeah, you need to stay here. I don't know yet. So I will know the next video because I need to check some stuff out because a lot of things change now. If the percentage more bait coins is on the trove, on the unique largemouth bass the same, that means you can get 20 bait coins for a unique largemouth bass. So it's totally other story, but you guys can come here at level 10. Just start playing it. And you will be okay. So let's have a look. What did I change? I got it here in my book. So first of all, I changed the leader. So I went to this leader. So I'm just going to show you guys the setup. So you can see it here. So I still got the Greek Pro 240. The mini spin is just the same. Then I went to mono, the sinker 15 gram. Then I went to mono leader 0.12. I went to a one hook, a bar plus one hook. I did some testing with the bar plus hook. You are going to get 15% more experience for the same fish. So just buy it. I think you need to spend bait coins for it, but just buy it. Then I went for waxworms, but waxworms you're going to unlock at level 13. So just go with maggots at level 10. So with maggots on level 13, buy the waxworms because they are going to give more trophies and more uniques. And then, yeah, the bill is just the same. The other setup is a little bit different. So the Greek Pro 270, Wincast 1500, mono 0.2, sinker 15 gram, mono leader 0.12, barbless hook en waxworms. For the net, I think I still use the same stringer. So you don't need to change that. I still got rodpot. So I didn't change a lot of stuff. I got a nice amount of money already and I got a nice amount of bait coins already too. It didn't took me that long and I will show you guys why. So I'm going to check my board now, my paper for a moment. So I bought a vest too, just to get more tackles. Just buy it, it's not that expensive. And yeah, that's it. Another thing that I'm going to link under this video is the Uber sheet. So for the guys that don't know what an Uber sheet is, it's going to say what time you will catch uniques. Just check it out, what time the unique Redear Sunfish is biting. I know it's 4 p.m. sunny and cloudy. Then he starts biting and that's the time that you are going to fish to. So that's it guys, very easy, it goes really quick because you are going to get a lot of fish. To give an example, a trophy Redear Sunfish is paying 230 currency, but is giving 150 experience. It's not the same as the walleye. Maybe a little bit later I will make a spinning tutorial too for this leveling guide, so from 10 until, because you can spin too, but I think this is the fastest and the one that you need to spend the less money. So we are going to North Carolina. That's near Rin River. Be sure that you buy the advanced license. So that's unlimited. And then we are going to travel. So I will show you guys really quick the position that you need to be. So you just come over here. So into the rocky blue. And you guys will see right away my marker. It goes really, really fast. I will fish just, let's say, maybe half hour in the game. So here you see the marker. Be sure that you put the rod pot down. Here we go. And then we are going to check the day. I need to buy some wax worms. So I want to have a cloudy day. Cloudy days are a little bit better than sunny days. So you guys can see 4 p.m. in the boat, weather types is going to be the best time. So let's have a look. We are going to the next day. And once again to the next day, 4 p.m. Here we go. Now we need to buy some wax worms. That was my mistake because I was not prepared. So, and now you just throw on the marker. It's around 12 meters. And you will see right away a lot of action. I'm going to clip it too. Because I always need to have one in my hand. Let's have a look which one is not in the rod pot. It's this one. So let's throw this on this position. And I'm expecting really fast some good action. So let's clip this one too. Just the same as before. If the 11 meter on 80 meters changes to 80-80, I need to strike. So, but I'm very happy that they buffed the bait coin. So they listen to the community. So it's not that hard. If they buffed the unique Northern Pike or the Muskie too, that means you're going to get 50 to 60 bait coins. So if you catch 20 unique Northern Pikes, you got the first DLC. And that's not that hard. And here right away a good fish. So you guys see right away, this is the action that you are going to get. It does not look that I'm getting a lot of experience, but I'm getting a shitload of experience. Sometimes you get a carp too. This is a trophy. So I will show you guys. So it comes in really quick. Trophy, 128 experience, 254 currency. So I already made 300 currency. So, and I'm just fishing for like maybe 30 seconds. So let's get the rods back in. Let's have a look. Number 3. Here we go. Okay. And let's have a look that we can get unique. My 10 kilogram net. Normally it's filled in 1 hour. So yeah. Therefore I choose this. I know there are a lot of other places. But I saw right away. This is a lot faster. It's not the quality, just the quantity of the fish. You're catching so many fish. And with buffing the uniques too, yeah, you can make a nice amount of bait coins too. So I think that I'm going to have 100 when I reach level 18, 20. This is a trophy. Very easy. Once again, 250, maybe more. 278, you need to see the experience. I'm level 15 already, you know. And you can do this to level 21, 22. And then you buy a very good bottom setup. And you just go to the unique largemouth bass. And then it's switch again. And then it's done the leveling guide. But I'm going to throw some other stuff in between too. Because it's not the best experience farm that you need to have. You still need to have fun too. Because you're going to be level 50. And you're only going to see like 4 lakes. And this is the unique maybe. Is it the unique? This looks like a unique. Unique Redir, 2, 3, 7, 4 bait coins. They buffed it. So from 3 to 4. The bait was eaten or lost. So I had to bite here. This is how fast it goes, guys. So I'm not sure when I started. Somewhere at the start of level 15. And yeah. I got now 3.8 kilogram fish. Let's have a look. Number 3 is not in the rod pot. I already got a unique. And I'm just going to fish until I got... Because my baby boy is shouting at me. He's taking a bath at the moment. But I think he just let all the water go. Yeah, and now he's cold, you know. And here, is it a carp? Because you're going to catch young carp here too. I think this is a carp. Sometimes you get a carp. But it's not a problem. They fight a little bit harder than the red deer sunfish. Let's have a look. Is this a carp or is this the unique again? I'm going to strike on the other one. Yeah, this is a carp. So fuck that carp because he's not paying the money that the Redir Sunfish is paying. And can I go one click higher here? No. I need to watch it. So I need to watch it. So that was a good test. And this is once again a fat one. Trophy or unique again. Here we go. No trophy, but still 326. To give you guys an example, A walleye, a normal one, gives 500 and 100 experience, but you're not going to catch walleye like I just did with the deer. It's maybe at the end just the same, but if you want to go to the walleye, maybe I make a video about it with the spinning setup, but you need to have a spinning setup and you need to have a little bit higher test than what I'm using at the moment on the bottom rods. You need to go 2.5-3 kilograms for sure, otherwise the trophies are going to give a very long fight. That's of course not a problem if you got time enough. That's not a problem, but yeah, I want to give a leveling guide that that is easiest to do too. And where is this carp going? Check this, guys. He's just going to spoil me. Come here, fish. And the problem is, this is a weak setup. It's still the one that I was using at level 3. But yeah, it's not that you're always going to get the carp. The main problem is, I can go to crawfish, what is it? It's not tail in this game, crawfish cut. But the main problem is, in the bed I hook 3 times a gar of 4-5 kilograms. And they are giving a bigger fight than the carp. So I need to stay with the waxworms. Here we go. Is this a normal carp, by the way? No, yo. Okay, let's get it back in the water. So we are already on 6 kilograms, so the net is almost filled. And then I can end the video. So it's not going to be as long as the previous one. I told you guys it's just a setup, what you need to do. All the bottlenecks that you're going to have if you start leveling. But it's very easy fishing, this one. So I can do this. If I play a couple of hours more, I'm going to be level 20. And then, yeah, the Florida is shouting at me. But for Florida, you need to have a decent setup. So, because the unique largemouth bass is fighting like a beast. And you guys see that the rod in the rod pot is not getting a strike. So what we are going to do is we are going to recast it. It's possible there is a fish on. Yeah, there is a fish on. Or is it snecht? Yeah, it's snecht. Ah, that's a pity. I cannot do a lot about this. I'm not sure how I can do it. Most of the time I just restart the game. So let's continue with one rod. It's not a problem. So that's not normal. If you don't get a bite for a long time on one of the rods, that means it's snecht. Or you're not on the right position. So you guys saw it now. I'm going to restart the game because I don't want to break my equipment. I think that you can just get it free by jerking too, but I don't want to do that. So let's try to get one more fish and let's have a look to the net. And then you guys can understand what I mean with why I took this fishery in the leveling guide. So I'm now playing for 3 hours and I'm almost level 16. So... And is it this the first dead zone that we got? Yeah, sometimes here is another fish. Sometimes a little bit reeling in. That the bait is moving a little bit. And is this a red deer sunfish or once again a carp? I think it's a carp. Yeah, and it's the weakest setup of course that is that I'm fishing with at the moment. Come on, fishy. Okay, this is not bad. So let's have a look to the net for like 5 to 6 minutes real life fishing. So you guys can see it. 4 bait coins, 1,336 currency. And you can do this the whole day. So now the next day I would go to 4 p.m. Then 4 p.m. 4 p.m. That's all what you need to do. And yeah. It's very easy. I cannot say more, guys. Thanks for watching my part 2, leveling in the fisherman. And you guys will see, I started yesterday to give you guys an example how fast it goes. So I started yesterday at 0 and all the other guys were already leveling. And you guys can see I'm now at position 2. And the next couple of days I will be 32. So that's how fast it goes if you know what you are doing. Thanks for watching and yeah, bye bye.